Singing Sally, Jammin' Joe, Crossle the Chris, Crazy Kelly with a K, and I'm Dancing Death.
How is Darth fitting in? Well, he's a great guy and all, definitely trying to get to know everyone. But I think some of his teammates might be a little intimidated by him. He tried to force choke Crazy Kelly for dropping a tennis ball during chicken. Overall though, he's got ton of potential, plenty of room to grow.
Alright, nice work team, great helicopter. Now, Darth's team.
I really want to hone my management technique and learn to be more collaborative. People say I come off a little intense. I'm thinking about a career switch. Maybe something in HR or the social impact space. Really trying to make a 180 after a recent failure with my son leaving the family business.
I am your father.
True. Personal goals? I don't know. My parents want me to meet a nice girl, preferably Jewish.
Darth is definitely eager to get involved in classroom discussion, really racking up the participation points. All right, class, who can tell me about Porter's five forces of competition?
Pick me. I know the answer. Pick me.
Okay, Darth, go ahead.
The light side. The dark side. End of list.
Seriously, he knows nothing about business.
Finally achieved a personal goal of mine and became a starter in rugby.
I mean, Darth's a great guy and all, but he's kind of a sloppy drunk. Actually, he's a total shit show. I'm kind of worried about him. I think he said he had a big interview coming up tomorrow.
Can you give me an example of a time you've made a mistake and how you learned from it?
I didn't budget my time properly on a project because I was too focused on the details. I guess you could call me a perfectionist because I care too much. Also, I abandoned my kids.
Interesting. And why do you want to come work for us?
I really admired your work on that project in the Gulf of Mexico.
Yeah, Darth is a really strong candidate for our social impact division. He fits in with the culture, has relevant experience. I just have to call some of his references.
Yes, this is Kimbrel. Oh, Darth? Oh, he's literally the best welcome committee member I've ever seen. Yep, he's out there poaching all the people off the fence. I'm not quite sure how he's doing it.
Without New York, Columbia is nothing. Stanford is full of emotional hippies. Booth? What, are you fucking serious?
But really, I couldn't think of a better person to hire.
Yes, I'm calling for Emperor Palpatine of the Galactic Empire. Darth Vader listed you as a reference.
Vader was a good apprentice, a team player, showed excellent EQ, and was wonderful at destroying the Jedi Order. Good, good. Then this call is complete.
Greg, you Greg, bro? I'm your Uber driver. Let's go. 3730 Walnut? I can't park here. Come on.
I got the offer this morning. I'm so excited to change the world. Anyway, time to hit the bar.